So it's a 2cc syringe. I start where I put it, my local anesthesia here. Do you feel something?
No.
And I move gently. The orbital rim is here. So I'm under the orbicularis muscle, under the malar fat pad, and in the SUF, the suborbicularis oculi fat pad. And I create a tunnel, and every time I'm moving, I'm pushing my needle, with my piston, sorry. Orbital rim, this is the zone you don't have to overpass. Okay. This is 1cc. How do you feel?
That's fine.
Mm-hmm. That's fine. Mm-hmm. You don't feel anything? Okay, that's right. So this is the first step. The second step, so I did this like a fan, okay? And then I will do this. So I never show the needle to the patient. This is because of the live injection. Then I use the other local anesthesia I did. The orbital rim is here. So this is for more advanced injectors to go vertical across the tunnels.
I feel the bone.
Yeah, because I was on the bone, so this is a bit... The camera had to move my hands, sorry.
Oh, it's okay.
It's fine for you?
Absolutely.
Good. You see with the local anesthesia you can do anything. If it's a good local anesthesia. So I'm recreating all the malar fat pad. Is it painful for you?
No.
No. So the second side, the same vertical injections. Orbital rim is here. So again, I recreate the fat pad here with this product. It's very good because it doesn't move, you have zero migration. Where you put the product, it stays. On that side, I have more lack of volume, so I will use more on that side. Okay. So I change, I'm on the right side again to do the vertical injection. Orbital rim is here. Okay, so. You see here I'm elevating the fat in the orbicularis muscle. You don't have to touch the bone because every time you touch the bone you add it's more painful. It can be painful or it can be bleeding. Now, I inject laterally in the outside. Turn a bit. So we see we recreated this OG curve. This is, sorry, convex. This short eyelid, convex, and then hollow jaw on this side. Short eyelid, convex, and then a curve. So the injection was vertical. And horizontal, sorry, and perpendicular.